the Komodo dragon and the truck. Recently, social media and world news are being enlivened with a photo showing a truck as if it was being stopped by a Komodo dragon. This photo immediately reaped the pros and cons, some criticizes and some supports. The area of Komodo Island is being intensively regulated by the government of President Jokowi. The target is that this area will become a super premium tourism with a limited circle. City said that Komodo National Park will be transformed into a premium tourism. After that, there was also a suggestion about expensive tariffs for those entering Komodo Island as a consequence of premium tourism. The plan had sparked pros and cons on social media. The Minister of Tourism and Creative Economy Wishni Tama and the Kmon Perecraft team made a working visit to several super priority tourist destinations, including Komodo Island, on Friday. Today, we are exploring some of the most beautiful corners of this super priority destination in order to guard the progress of the development of Labuan Bajo as a super premium destination. Wishnu Tama said in the caption of his Instagram upload on Komodo Island. Jokowi explained that there was also an arrangement of the area at Puncak Ringan which later there would be used to display handicrafts, products in East Nusa Tenggara. Especially weaving and others, carvings and others. In addition, there is an area arrangement in Kampung Ujung to the marina area. Then we will also renovate the old port, we will move the port to the new port at Waikelambu, and we hope that the first stage will be completed at the end of 2020. Then the second stage will be completed in 2021, said Jokowi.